Blueborn puts over 5 million devices at risk, Netgear routers compromised, and cryptocurrency malware is on the rise. This is Hacker Daily for Thursday, September 14th, 2017, and I'm your host, Marley Oxenholm. A critical Bluetooth flaw known as Blueborn put over 5 million devices at risk. A team of researchers from the IoT security firm Armis have been working with Google, Microsoft, Apple, and Linux developers to coordinate the release of patches for 8 serious vulnerabilities. The flaws could allow attackers to completely take over Bluetooth-enabled devices or to hijack their internet traffic. The vulnerabilities are not located in the Bluetooth protocol itself, but in the individual Bluetooth stacks that are present in the operating systems. The Armis team stumbled across one of the flaws during their routine work on the company's security product. They then checked the similar code in other Bluetooth stacks and found additional vulnerabilities. The research team stated, "We feel that there are potentially other stacks affected by similar issues, but future research needs to be done to determine this." And in other news, it seems that a Russian-speaking hacker has been infecting Netgear routers with a new strain of malware called Route X. The hacker uses this to turn infected devices into SOX proxies and carry out credential stuffing attacks. U.S. cybersecurity firm Fork Bombus Labs were the first ones to discover this new threat. This particular vulnerability affects the web server included with Netgear WNR routers, which is responsible for powering the device's built-in administrative interface. This allows unauthenticated attackers to perform sensitive admin-level actions. Owners of Netgear WNR 2000 router models are advised to install the latest firmware version. And to stay safe from credential stuffing accounts, users should avoid reusing passwords across different sites. And lastly, it appears that cryptocurrency mining malware has infected 1.65 million computers just this year alone. Russian security firm Kaspersky Labs noticed there has been a rapid increase in the number of infected computers, indicating that there will likely be more infections this year than in 2016, despite virus scanners attempting to find and remove those Trojans. Hackers will often target currencies that allow anonymous transactions such as Zcash on Monero, since most other major cryptocurrencies are only semi-anonymous. The number of those Trojan infections are likely to keep rising for the next few years due to two factors. The first is that as the currencies themselves gain more popularity, there will become faster and easier advanced methods of laundering money. And second, being that this branch of Trojan has a broad installation base. This information comes just after the alleged North Korea Bitcoin hack. Well, that's all I have for you guys today, and thank you for tuning in for your current InfoSec highlights at Hacker Daily. This episode was brought to you by Pentester Academy, the leader in online cybersecurity education. Also brought to you by Hacker Arsenal, artillery for cyber warriors. Visit us on hackerarsenal.com to check out our latest attack defense gadgets. And use our promo code HackerDaily to receive 10% off on all Hacker Arsenal gear. Once again, that promo code is HackerDaily. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.